play a match, see what I can do. We got this bronze team because we're doing a Road to Glory. Yeah, we're just going to be going up every time we win a game or something, you know. Just going up slowly but surely. My face looks really red here for some reason, guys, but I don't really know why. I don't know if you can hear that, but it's saying Ice Clay's Road to Glory. By the way, guys, this takes ages to search for an opponent. I was doing it for like the past like 2 minutes, just trying to get into an opponent. Oh, okay, guys, so we're going into one finally. Let's go. Beast, 2004, which means he's probably about 10. Actually, no, 11. And then, guys, let's go. I'm ready. I applied myself a nice little fitness card for everyone, so that's a good thing. Okay, so he's got Lukaku, Giroud, and I don't really know any other players. But let's see what they can do, because that's a pretty good, strong attack for us, so I'm probably going to be a bit screwed here. But let's go. Okay, come on, guys. AL. Jade Sadin. Hey, come on, guys, let's go. Let's go. Come on. Play. Okay, I tried to shoot, guys, see what his shot was like, but obviously it's terrible because I'm bronze, okay? See what he does. No, he didn't pass. That's normally what everyone does in Division 10. Just passes it the ball. Okay, so he goes with a fake shot to me and tries to play me like that. Okay, no, I don't like that. Okay, guys, so the touch is amazing. Touch of dreams, obviously, because I'm bronze players. Come on. Okay, guys, so, just trying to get away with... Okay, I can't really do anything. It's hard to push through Lukaku and... Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no. Too far. Okay, so he's got Giroud and Lukaku, so I just don't want to let them on the ball, really. I just want to keep tackling them as soon as I can. So he's near... And he's going to pass down there. Ah, oh, couldn't stop him. Who's that? Oh, I don't really know. Okay. Thank you. Okay, no. Head of that away. Oh, my God. So, see if we can... What? Are you having a laugh? Okay, guys, so he's going with a long throw. Okay, that's not going to work, surely. Oh, top three ball to him. Yeah, that's it. Put it down. Play through. Yep. Over the top. Come on. Penalty, yes. Woo. That was some good plays then, guys. Hopefully I can get this penalty in. I hope it'll be a bit... Oh my God, guys, the lag. It might have messed me up. Hey guys, so that was a bit of a lucky penalty because it lagged and then I clicked circle and it just went into the yellow and it went straight over his head, guys, so... That was a great goal. Oh my God. The goalkeepers are just having none of it, basically. Couldn't do a thing about it. Like a rocket just hit him. Looked like he passed out to me. He just like... I don't know what he'd done, really. But it just didn't go well for him. Okay, come on. Head of that over. That's it. What? That's offside. Are you mad? Are you mad? Yeah, guys, so I think we're gonna have a bit of a variety on this channel. It's going to be a really cool channel. Make sure you do subscribe because we're going to be doing uploads very frequent. We're not really got a schedule at the moment, but we do upload when we can. We all have separate channels, so it's hard. So we probably do one or two videos a day. So make sure you stick tuned to this channel because it's going to be a great one and a very fun time, hopefully. And we've got Shedwards who's pulling me at the camera. Can you stop, please? Because I can't do anything. Right, so I had to wiggle my way back into the camera, and if he scores now, I'd be very annoyed because Shea Edwards just done that to me. Suppose that could be a hint to the future video, a bit of a troll. Maybe in GTA, maybe in Call of Duty. Yep. Yeah, okay, that wasn't good. I'm just basically just trying to get the ball over top to him because there's no way I'm just going to rush through because he's got like a full team of gold. A little bit of gold and I've only got four bronze, so yeah. It's not going to be good. Hey, punch that away, keeper. Keep that out now, keep that out, that's it. Out, 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 out. Get that out. That's it. Okay, guys, just walking past these now. Okay, that just failed. Just walking past them, and then, yeah, that happened. What? Are you stupid? You just didn't kick the ball, basically, guys, and that's very annoying because I wanted him to kick the ball, basically. Okay, over the top. Tried to get it to one of my players, but it's very hard when you hold just square. So yeah. Okay, what was that? What are you doing with your life? Okay, get that. Get that out now. Come on. Get off it, please, Shedwood. Shedwood is taking the Shedwood. Okay, is he going to take this or not? Okay, he's going far. He's going far. Okay, come on. We got this run down this wing now, guys. So, yeah, come on. Oh, tried to keep it in, guys, but it didn't work. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, come on. Oh, that's a great ball. Oh, my God. That was a great... So, yeah, guys, so we just had an amazing ball over the top to our player and just a little tap in, and next thing you know, it's a goal. So now it's 2-0. I'm in a bit of a comfortable lead now. I just want to make it 3 before... I start laying back. Ooh, that was nearly a really nice finish shot then, guys. Oh, I'm good, guys, so let's go. Okay, come on. I see how it is. I see it. You want to injure my players? Yeah, is that what you want to do? Is that what you want to do? I don't think so. Ooh, that was going in, guys. That was going in. Let's go in him for real.
Shadow! Excellent block there. That's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Come on, guys. Nope, get that out, get that out, get that out. That's it. Great keeper. I might have to keep this keeper because he's just on form at the moment, guys. Kept a clean sheet through the past two games. That's what I want of a keeper, really. Just want to keep a clean sheet all the time. What I want of players is to do a decent pass because that was just horrific. What? Okay, guys, so... That's really do not want to concede because then he'll get over. I get really confident then, guys. Please do not score this. I reckon he's going to take a shot. No? Oh, I was on a breakaway then, guys. So now we've got. Okay, guys, so sorry about that. Just had to get my dressing gowned. So yeah, now we're back in the game. Gotta get back in the game. Okay, guys, so he goes with Lukaku, tries to outpace me. He's doing a great job at the moment. Hopefully we can just shut him down. Okay, that's it. Okay, now make this push. Come on, let's go, let's go. Rooney, come on. That's it. Push away from him. No. A bit weak. Needs a bit stronger. Okay, get back up. That's it. Nice one. Oh my god, guys. Tried to make a good shot. Oh, it went for a corner. I didn't even know, guys. Okay, guys, so I tried to get a nice. Okay, that was just terrible. Don't worry about that. Just pretend that didn't happen, okay? Okay? Basically, guys, I'm just trying to waste a bit of time now because I just want to make time go past while I win the game, hopefully. Don't know how this is going to go. Might go upside down and he might score 3 goals. Might not score another goal. But I'm just hoping that he doesn't score any more. Well, score any, I should say. Because he hasn't actually scored any yet. Okay, guys, so I'm just trying to... Whoa, what are you trying to do to me? Just pushed me over, guys. Okay, so I tried to just shoot on that one, but it just failed because the bronze people. We got a bit of talking going on between the two people behind me. Okay. So yeah, guys, this is going a good game of FIFA at the moment. I do enjoy FIFA, but I do get bored of it sometimes. Tell me what you think about FIFA at the moment. Do you think they're doing a good job or a bad job? Okay, no, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's good though. Okay, that's offside probably. Okay, guys, so I tried to cross in and it didn't work. Oh, God. Okay, come on, guys. You've got to pull this one back now. Come. Woo. Okay, so the deflection came off the player. And probably going to pass it over there, yeah, but my player's not quick enough to get over there. So I can't really do anything about that. Just stop this right now, that's not very well stopped. Okay, stop that, stop that. No, that did not work. Okay, no, okay, that's it, get that out. Okay. Okay, so that did not work. Okay. So. Okay, I'm just trying to get another goal, guys, and then I'll be probably happy because I scored number one. So we got a great start going to the game, but then it started slowing down a bit and nothing's really happened. What is XXG doing? Is what me and you are probably both thinking at the moment, guys. Okay. Fine cross. Are you having a laugh? That is not what you call a fine cross, guys. That was what you call a terrible cross and needs to go back to Sunday League. Okay. Huh? Okay, guys, so these players just do not know how to shoot, so I'm probably not going to ever try again. So it's on there. So you go, so we've got corner, so I'm going to pull him out just for a distraction. That's it, yep, okay. No, that did not work. Hey guys, so pull my keeper out, come on, come on, come on. That's it. Boom. Get down that pitch. Okay, so that was a great ball. Oh, guys, I couldn't run past him. Didn't have enough fitness anymore. So it's just my players. I'm obviously a bit tired now after that game. Okay, that was great. Oh, thank you. What? That did not go in, guys. I don't know what's happening now. But I'm just trying to score a couple goals because I need to get a very, very solid lead before you start getting confident. I wish Shedwards would stop playing that constantly. That's all he always does now. Okay, so the touch on here is absolutely amazing, guys. Make sure to go and get yourself some bronze players because they're obviously the best thing in the game because they've got the best touches ever. By the way, guys, if you didn't think that was actually sarcasm, then that was. Yeah. Oh, made the keeper actually try and save me. Hey, guys, let's go for this one. Headed that one back to him. Yep, and then shoot. Okay, no, I'm not gonna shoot again there, guys. I actually do promise. I don't think it's even possible to for him to actually beat me now, guys, but I'll let him have a go. Woo! What a goal, guys. That was amazing. I seen the keeper off the line, so I was like, let's have a goal. Let's have a go at that, guys. And next thing you know, it goes bottom right of the corner. Smash up. And bang. Woo! That's an amazing goal, guys. Make sure to like for that goal, because I think that one deserves a like. Yep, 3-0 victory. Solid, solid. I really did like that goal just though, guys. Seen the opportunity and I took it. Well, we got 1,400 coins because we got a bonus up. So, yeah. Guys, I'm gonna jump back into another game now. Let's go. And then we're gonna start upgrading the team, I think, after we get a pack. Searching for an opponent. Whoa, we found another one. Another one. Run for the orange. No, please do not choose that kid. Oh. No. I'm gonna be that kid then. She's gonna be that. Come on. Hey guys, so, oh no, this is not good, guys. He's got Hazard. Hazard. This is going to be a really bad Hazard, guys. So guys, we didn't upgrade just because we're going to upgrade after. See what we can do. Hopefully we just basically just keep Hazard off the ball and then we should be set, basically. I think. Hopefully. I'm not too sure. Depends on what a good player is. Oh. I need to try and score, guys, because I do not want to try and concede to this guy because he's got Hazard, so Hazard, whatever. Are you mad? Oh, I tried to go low, guys, because I don't really like to go for the header because you got a better chance going for. Oh my god, guys, I could have had a shot then. Okay, he looks a bit like, I don't know, just looks like someone. Why would you pass to him when there's another person right next to you that's open? I swear, guys, this game can be a bit dodgy sometimes. No! Why do you have to have the terrible touch? Touch of dreams. Okay, that's it. Alright, alright, alright. That's good, that's all good, that's all good. No, no. The lag. Oh, sorry, thanks. Oh! Rig. It's rigged. It's rigged. The goal is rigged. Doesn't want to let me score. Okay, guys, so let's just get that ball back. Come on. No. Okay, over top free ball, maybe. No, just went straight to the keeper. Okay, come. Did you say a cap? Why was you going to put a cap on the ball? You done? Can you not have shots that I'm just terrible at that? Because, like, they don't know how to shoot. Like playing a full team of 5-year-olds, okay? That have no experience of football, okay? Basically. There goes, so they're all trying to annoy me basically, guys, so I just have to keep doing stuff to annoy them back. Oh my god, I tried to have a shot, guys, and he absolutely wrecked me. Okay, no. No. Yeah. Oh, what was that like? No, he was just like, he seen the ball, he jumped up in the air, and then he jumped for it. Get that out of here. I let him have a corner, but that's about it. Oh, huh? Didn't even go for a corner. I'm sure I hit that out last, but no one told the referee. Okay, that's good. Oh, thank you. Great ball, great ball. Oh my, I went for the diving header, guys, and it just absolutely flopped. Oh, another corner. Not too bad. Oh my god, Ben Stover's head, guys. This is not good. Who is that? Oh, I was going to say, why is he running away, guys? But then I read it's offside, so. Okay, so let's see what happens here. I gotta try and get a goal in before half time, really, guys, because you don't really want to go into the second half knowing that you don't even have a goal. So if he scores, it could go anyway, really. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Now Rooney. Okay, guys, so I'm just running down the swing right now. Nope. Okay, I thought I could get past him like that, but obviously it didn't work. And it's probably not gonna work. Here you go, so I gotta try and get this now. There There goes, so we've got them messing around in the back, which is not really good because my concentration is going to go down a lot. Okay, guys, so that was just terrible. Terrible plays. Okay, come on, let's make what is that touch? I'm touching it as if they've just like touched something that I don't want to touch, basically. And they just don't want to touch it again, so they just like mess, just like kick it away from. Okay. Come on. Thank you. I'm going now. I'll be gone. Oh my god, guys, back of the net, finally. I finally got my first goal. I can actually be a bit safe now because I've got my first goal and it was with Rooney. Obviously not the one in the Premier League, but it was called Rooney, so I'll take it. Could have been a bicycle kick. Okay, maybe it couldn't have, but wish it would have been a bicycle kick. He's just passing it around all the time, guys. That's it. Didn't even get past his halfway line, as he would have the whistle once it went, but okay. Second half, going into that confident. That's it, come on. Okay, no, they definitely done that touch again. Touched something they didn't want to touch, and it flopped out the hand, that's it. Woo! Second goal already, guys. Great second half. Second minute and it's already McDonald scored a goal. We got Rooney and McDonald. So obviously it's cool that we have to go to McDonald tomorrow. Okay? Yep, so that was amazing. So okay. We got Ronald McDonald and Rooney. So let's go for this one. So it's 2-0, guys, now. I'm very happy with that goal because he couldn't stop me and I just had him and he was gone. I can't make a push with that one. No, you can't run that quick. It's not good. Guys, that is Shedwards. Great Andre, you should probably copyright us for that because he's basically just copying your saying meme. Yep. I mean, it was a bit of a remix though, so yeah. Oh no, guys, it's back to 2-1. See what I mean, guys? You need to have at least one goal. And it was with Hazard, which is not very good. I mean, oh, I need to get another goal now, guys, before I feel secure again. Okay, come on. That's it. No. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Come on. Come on. Push through. Well, you don't know what he's doing. And he didn't even score again. You're mad. That was a great push. Couldn't even stop me, guys. His defence just flopped. And I just pushed through it, and he was like, you know what, I'm just going to move, and then I'm just going to save it. So, yeah, the ginger one couldn't do it for me. If the ginger one couldn't do it, who could, guys? That is my question. Okay. Trying to find, trying to get to the other player. Come on, that's it. No, what are you doing? Come on. Get out of here. Yeah, see, got this touch again, guys. I don't know what these are touching, but they obviously do not like him. So, yeah. Tell the dogs to stop. Oh, no, guys, it's not good. Not good. Okay, get that out right now. Ronald McDonald on the ball. We got Ronald McDonald running with... There, okay, then he got tackled. Ronald McDonald full up with fries and cannot run anymore. Okay. Ball. That was a ball. Don't even care what you say. That was a ball. Oh, guys, we can't let him score another one, because then it's basically just all up for plays here, and then come back to down another goal. Donald McDonald, come on. Oh, that's it. Come on. Ronald McDonald, come on. That's it. You can score. You can score with your belly full of fries. Ooh. Yes, top right, guys. Great goal. That makes it 3-1, and it's the game is now winnable. I just want to score another one just to make it secure. But I don't know if that's going to happen quite yet. He's going to be quite gutted that he just conceded that goal. Because, yeah. It's going to be gutted. Okay. Right, that was not a very good place, because all my team are up there now and none of them are down. That was not a foul. Don't even care what you say, guys. Oh my god. I cannot break down Hazard. Oh, it's not good, guys. No. He's two goals with Hazard, and I can't let him score another one. I'll sit draw again. Don't let him take me down again. That's it. No. Oh, I'm trying to just push through, guys, and then score again. Woo! Straight goal again, guys. Oh, just fainted. So, yeah, guys, that is 4-2 now. Thanks for the ball, and again. Thought I'd pass it in back, and you just gave me back. Oh, guys, I didn't actually pass it in back, but it just, yeah, it bounced back to me. Okay. Oh god, guys, that was a bit of a mistake. I was just messing around trying to time waste and it failed. Still, it didn't go in anyway, guys, so it is okay. That was terrible, guys. That was some terrible play. I was just I was just looking, and then I looked away, and I got the ball back, and I passed it, and then it just messed me up, basically, guys. Over the top, free ball. That's a ball. No ball. 5 more minutes, guys. Can I survive for 5 minutes? That is the point. I do not really like to win off one goal, because it's basically just scraping it, and I do not like to scrape it. Oh, it's 2 goals in there, so it's right. Didn't even notice, guys.
Well, they're back defending, and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure.
Oh, I thought I was going to go straight to him. Okay, guys, so I don't really know what's happening with the players. They just do not want to touch the ball sometimes. Come on, guys, let's go. Let's go, come on. We got this one. No. What are you doing? I was going to try and cross it in then, guys, but win anyway. So. What is he doing, guys? So we got a bit of an idiot on the right, and a killed geezer on the back of me. So yeah.
Okay, guys. So this is Shedwiz in the background, the head of Wii U Gaming. Just to say, leave a like on this video if you want to see more of Layton doing these Roads of Glories. I mean, his jokes was on par. His head was fully in the face tub. And I mean, it just dissed it, gingers. We have nothing against gingers, It's just Leighton doesn't know what he's saying. But carry on, Ice Minecraft. You've won 4 players.
So guys, so we've got a dancing fish on the right of us and an idiot on the right of us. So now guys, we're gonna open a 7.5k pack and let's go. 7.5k pack, guys. Whatever we get.
You're making it, you're playing Road to Glory, what are you doing?
This is just gonna be for coin purposes.
You're just
guys.
Making your own rules or something.
So yeah guys, we're just gonna open this pack and then what if we get, we're gonna open one bronze pack because
that's not how it works, eh?
So yeah guys, so we're gonna go with it, see if we can get Ronaldo,
this is not how it works.
Messi, Ibrahimovic, it's just a walk in the park guys. See what we can get. 3, 2, Jimmy Bob, 1.
I might as well call this video the dumbest beef player ever.
So yeah guys, so we got some players, amazing stuff. So glad I bought it. Well worth the 7.5k I paid for it, you know. Oh, he's worth a bit. I like him. I like him a lot. 750, I was actually gonna quick sell him as well. 600, start the bidding off. Let's go. That's it, I down like that. Okay, he's quit so worthy. And the rest of them as well. Wait, whoa. Who's him? Who is he? How much is he worth? 800. I was gonna sell him as well. And sell him for 6.5. Okay guys, so yeah. I don't know if this is gonna be the end of it. I don't really know. I think we're gonna just go to Division 9. And then that's about it, guys. And then I think I'm gonna go to sleep because I'm very tired. Okay, guys. So just one more game. Can I survive? Can I go? Okay, one more game, guys. So yeah, we got thumb grips on this controller, guys. I'd recommend to get some thumb grips. We got 2 different types of thumb grips. We've got these ones and we've got these ones. Really do recommend them. They're really good quality. I mean, this is not sponsored or anything. Just I do really enjoy using thumb grips. So he's got Greasy Griezmann. Hopefully he doesn't get a goal against me because that will be very annoying. And he's got some real weird people in his team. So, let go. That Adidas ball though. Where you get that phone from? JD. Sports Derby. So yeah guys, so hopefully we can win this game. Don't want to feel too confident because he's probably going to rip me apart with Greasy Griezmann. And he's already ripped me apart already and it's not even, I don't even know if it's Greasy Griezmann. Just ripped me apart already guys, so 1-0 already, just not good. Do not like this whatsoever. Gotta get that rid of now. Go guys, so in the stream, nah, I'm joking. We gotta win this game. We can win it. Come on. Carlos. Santa Claus. You what? I clicked it once guys and it clicked twice. Not good. Get out of here, Curtis. Oh, that's me. I knew that. Okay. So yeah guys, so this is not good. 1-0, okay. What is my keeper doing? Not a really good keeper, he's just a bit of an idiot basically. Ooh. I I don't know if anyone's watching at the moment, but if they are, hello. You basically just call it FIFA. I'm not really doing it for the views or anything, but just trying to get this as a video on YouTube. So, yeah. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'm totally just like talking to myself, but okay. What are you doing? Kick the ball next time, please. What are you doing? Greasy Griezmann, get out of here. Come on. Get him. In my head. No, guys, not good. Ooh, get out. Ooh. I'm rushing through with Rooney. Come on. No, what are you doing? Not good. Just get the ball, yeah, and kick it in the back of that net, and I'll be okay. Okay, come on. Okay, it's not good. Get rid. Stop being a sweat and play properly. You sweat. What? I can't even see where my players are, to be honest with you. If I'm looking a bit up, that means because the camera is like kind of like blocking my view, because like we've got it on like a box basically, so it can actually see my head. So I'm pretty small. Now guys, come on, get to that right now, come on, get to that. That's it, that's a great one. Are you mad? Come on, get this one in. No. Bang. What are you doing? Ugh. Oh my god, I hate it when they actually try and kick the ball because they don't know how to kick a ball, basically. Whew. Rocket, guys. Rocket just flew past the net. Almost went in. My Rooney almost had a heart attack because it went straight out. Okay. No, Greasy Griezmann. Get out of here. Get out. Artsy. Come, get out of here. I'm the best. Alright. Oh no, you ever beat me down. The best. Now Rooney. McDonald. Oh. I really do need this equalizer, guys. I can't live without it. No, I'm joking, guys. How's that? Oh my god. Guys. Come on. No, what are you doing with your life? What are you doing? Come on. That's not right. Nah. That's not right. Oh, come on, man. That's not right. Oh no, that's a corner. That's not good, guys. 12 minutes, guys. Still got about 8 minutes left. Get that, that's it. Great punch, come on. Okay, let's go. Breakaway. Oh, maybe, run. Do not get caught up now. I'm repeat, do not get caught up. What did he do? Get caught up straight away. That's not good. I had the breakaway then, guys. No one could catch me, and then, yeah, got caught up straight away. Oh, God me, that was going bottom right, guys. There's a flyer, and the keeper managed to grasp it somehow. I don't really know how, but he did somehow. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Here's a chance to counter attack.
back from that wasted cross by the opposition. Shot's on! He's reached it and he's caught it.
I swear, man, he's some stupid. I'm all over him, guys, but I just could not get a goal in, basically. What? Why would you open your legs there? Greasy Griezmann, you can go away. Grease, get off my team. Just go. So yeah, guys, so I'm just gonna try and get this now. Well, could be a goal, could be a wasted effort, basically. Can you stop, like, I'm just trying to pass it to him straight, guys, but it just does not want to work. What are you doing? I swear, guys, it's just stupid. Just stupid. I'm just gonna kick it, guys. Hopefully, it goes onto the halfway and I'll get a header on it or something. That's it, yeah. Right, guys, gone and it's 1-0 to him. Not a good sign, basically, guys. Can you stop saying that, stupid commentator? So, put a cap on your head. Somebody shut over your head so you can't see. You idiot. Soft idiot, man. Just the worst thing, man. You're having a bad game. And the commentators are just making your day, like, 10 times worse. Finally, I wanted to do a little pass off, but it didn't work. I was just a lucky. Go, basically. I was just lucky. What? Get off. Get out of here. Get out of here. Let's get this on there.
I can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Nick the ball, come on.
It's a real tussle between the
just
two
nick
of them.
The ball.
Try and get the ball.
There's no one there, mate. My player just flopped. Just like, nah, I don't want to head at that ball. Just let go. What? No, I don't. What are some of these names in FIFA, man? Really stupid. No. Corner. Tired really bad. Half asleep, guys. Very bad game. Fist to it, come on. Got that one. He came in straight away and he's already scored. What did he always have to do this? They come in and distract me straight away. I look away for 2 seconds and I just card engine. So annoying. I should just go away and stop interrupting me because I'm so annoying. Just don't know when to come in. They just come in anytime and I'm trying to play. Why can't that go under his legs? Yeah guys, I think I'm going to go off after this game because I'm very tired. No, that's not good. I don't have to do anymore guys, I might just play this game and then go straight to sleep because I'm tired. What's happened? Why did it pause? Never know. Hopefully I'll leave the game. Leave the game. Oh, what's he put on? Hayes. Okay. Don't know who he is, but okay. You can put him on if you want. Whatever. No, why'd you have to do so hard? I'm just trying to kick the ball and it's just not going in. Come on. Just get me another goal and I'll be alright. Pushed him over, just like, no, goodbye. Hurt your leg, you better hurt your leg. Hey, what's up? I said hello. Get the hell out of my goal. And I'll kick your face. Or I'll kick your hole.
It's another turnover here.
What? There's no one there, is there? Kick the ball to no one. Why don't you? Smart.
It's a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
All I really want to do guys is just score one goal and then. What? Why are you saving it everything I'm at? And then everything I shoot just goes in. Stupid, you know. Nothing all you can do. They don't want to get you. What? No. Get away. Get away. Hey, first time with Eric Cross. I'm surprised. My medal. Okay, go shoot. That's it.
Cross coming in. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time. And they lead by one. Packing now. Good work by
Quite different guys, I don't know what to do. Can't think of anything to break away with. What? Should have been a penalty. Push me over. Oh, ref, he pushed me over. Oh, why can't you have a good shot? Why can't you have a good shot? I'm going to be tired of it, guys. I'm just going to sleep. I'm fed up with this game. If you play too much, you get really annoyed a bit. I've played 4 games. I'm just bored out my brains. Boring, guys. Very boring. What's it come? Ah. Oh. No. Are you mad? That I could do, guys. I tried, but it didn't quite work out. I still got a grand coins, not bad. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the live stream here, guys, and yeah. Tell me what you see.